it doesn't.
Hello, everyone. Today's tutorial is coming by request. I have received a lot of requests about how I maintain my wet set because I do try and keep it for a few days. So sometimes if I'm really tired and maybe I come home late at night, I've been drinking or whatever, I'm just going to go to sleep with my hair the way it is set and keep it in a hairnet. It's probably pretty good to keep it that way and just brush it out in the morning. And I'll be able to wear it no problems the next day. But if I really want my hair to look good the next morning, say for a photo shoot, or say I'm at an event like Viva Las Vegas where I want my hair to look its best every day, I will actually do this sort of cheating wet set. I do. So I'm going to show you how to do that today. This is a wet set that I did last night after washing it, and I brushed it out this morning, and it's not a great wet set, honestly. It was still a little bit wet because I did it about 11 o'clock last night. So when I woke up in the morning, it was a little bit damp. Wasn't great. It's kind of messy. So it's a great way to show you how to reset it. So tomorrow, my set will be perfect. It'll be much better than it was today. So what you're going to need is a comb of your choice, a clip, or a hair tie, a little bottle of water in any sort of container you want. I like the little spray bottles. This is actually used to be body spray, and I took it out, and now it's water. And then your old lady hairnet. Alright, so I'm going to use the exact same pattern that I set it in last night, which is the same pattern I always set it in. But if you are using different patterns all the time, just make sure you set it in the same pattern that you did before. If you want to change it up, I'm sure it'll still work, but just what I'm doing. Alright, so you're going to start setting it the same way you would before. But as you notice, my hair is dry. I'm not going to wet it at this point. I'm going to roll it like I would before with my foam rollers. But it's dry. And you're going to see it actually is really fast and it rolls really easily because it's already curled and it just tucks under really nicely. Don't have to do it super tight. Just put it in how it feels good. That's going to make a fun sound bite later. Someone better like edit that into some funny meme and post it all over. Okay, so I'm distracted and I'm not doing a good job, apparently. Let me try this again. Brush it out. There we go. And then I'm going to continue doing this all the way up in my regular pattern and then come back to you.
Jezebel.
such as you. Forsaken dreams and goals, for the silence gone of your charm, Jezabel. If ever the devil's plan was made to torment man, deceive.
See, I'm done with the set. This normally takes me about 15 minutes. I see here it's taking me 14 minutes and 15 seconds. So, at this point, normally, would take a bath, and the steam alone might be enough to set it, but I don't really like to chance that. So, at this point, I do one of two things. If I'm really lazy, I take this lady hairnet, and I crumple it up. And I put it under the faucet, squeeze out the water, put it on. Swear to God, it's enough to reset your hair. If you want to be extra sure, you take your water and you just spray it like this. If this seems like a lazy way to do a set, it is. I developed it myself out of laziness. Because I needed to reset my hair at Viva Las Vegas within 15 minutes while intoxicated. And I guarantee it works every time. Maybe other people do it too. This is what works for me. Maybe it'll work for you. And then sometimes I'll like smooth it out like this and pat the hairs down. Lift them up, get under there. They're all the little bits. If you want to be extra sure, that's when you can dunk your hairnet under the water, whatever. But you just put it on. And you go to sleep. And I swear your hair will be beautiful and curly in the morning. Sweet dreams! Good morning, everyone. Sorry about the lighting in the last video I shot. I didn't realize after I shot it that my lights weren't on. I was just rushing to get it done because it's just a real quick tutorial. But I did want to let you know how it turned out when you're doing this sort of cheating wet set. It always works out for me, and it works better than even the first day set because it never comes out too wet. It's not going to work if you try and do it on a fresh set, like say your hair's just straight and dry, and you try and roll it that way and spray it, it's not going to work because when you roll it, it's not going to curve around the roller easily because it doesn't have any curl to it. It's just going to be straight and it's going to be sticking out every which way. And also, you know, I didn't add any setting lotion because I had it in from the previous night, and I feel like the water sort of reactivates it or something. So this is how it turned out. If you want to see how I do this sort of brush out, check my other tutorial video, how to brush out a wet set. But yeah, this is it. This is the look. So I hope you give it a try. Bye. So, upon review of the last video, I realized my lights were not on. Sorry! Blonde moment! I look much better in the dark anyway. You guys don't need to see this. Just what's going on here. So sorry about that. Now that's all cleared up, I'll do some voguing.